Did I go?
Teach kids to fish how to put a catfish on the stringer. Put it through his mouth, and it's got to come out of his gill.
Where's his gill at? Right.
Right here. Here, let me show you.
Okay.
Or put it in his gill first and out of his mouth.
Okay.
That's the easiest way to do it. There you go. And then we just clip this thing down. There we go. Yeah. Go ahead and toss him back in.
Huh?
Toss him back in the water. Hey girls, teach kids to fish. That's how you put them on them metal stringers, guys. Here at APGA, signing out. Tight lines.